Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do something a bit more different. I'm going back to DIYs because I really, really miss doing them. And I'm trying to solve a problem that we have in our house right now. We cannot find any space for shoes and our closet is a mess. I'm gonna show you in a bit how it looks. So my idea is to build a shoe support, shoe rack, however you want to call it, and store our shoes in there. But I'm not sure if this idea is going to work out because I'm gonna use foam board. Okay, let's see if this idea is actually going to work or not. So just to have an idea, this is our current situation in our house. A whole huge mess.